bloody hell. I'm below 17,000 feet and acclimatized. I shouldn't be hallucinating. This can't be real.
Real, Eric? What is real? That which you perceive is what forms your reality.
Hundreds of years it's been up here, just waiting.
Your brother has used the power of the Terma to enter the Bardo while still alive. He is wandering in the nether regions, trapped between worlds, powerless to move either forward or backward. It is still possible for him to return to this life, to be reunited with his earthly body. But for him to do so, Eric, you yourself must enter the Bardo. Search for your brother and help him to return.
Where the hell are you?
Where are you?
You think of Buddhism as a religion of peace. Did you never wonder why all our monks learned to fight?